So to start off, the first thing I like to use is this Urban Balance Daily Scrub Cleanser from Faces Canada. This, guys, is one of my most holy grail products. When you use this, you do not need to use another cleanser because it does the job of a scrub and a cleanser, and it is very, very mild, so you can use this every day. So this is the first thing I use in the morning because I usually wake up with a very greasy face because of the skincare that I do on the previous night, and I also sometimes get cold sweat. So usually my face is quite oily and greasy, so I have to use some kind of scrub to remove it off. And usually I'm in a hurry in the morning, so I like doing this instead of using a cleanser and a scrub. Once I've scrubbed my face really well, I wash it off with warm water, and my face will feel really bright and soft, and all the oiliness and greasiness is gone. Now, if you remember, in one of my videos I have mentioned how important it is to keep a separate towel just for your face, so that you know it is more hygienic, you don't put germs on your face. Keep a towel just separately for your face. Next, for moisturizer, I'm using the Nutriderm Vitamin E Moisturizing Lotion. It is for all skin types, and I'm going to use this. As you guys know that I have a very dry skin, so it is very, very important for me to moisturize immediately after I wash off my face because it starts feeling stretchy and extremely dry. But also, no matter what skin type you are, you have to moisturize your face, because every time we wash it, we strip down our face from all the essential oils that it produces. So it's very important to give it the moisture back. I use this under my eyes also, so I don't have to go in with another eye cream. Usually my under eye and my eyelids are also very dry. Now, once I've moisturized my face and it is absorbed into my skin, I go in with a sunscreen. This is the Ekte Glass Skin Sunscreen Gel SPF 50+. And I absolutely love this because it almost makes my skin look like I have makeup on, and it is very, very light on your face. Even when you sweat in the gym, it does not, it does not come off. It does not feel heavy on your skin at all. Now, I usually take a walk to the gym, so it is very important for me to wear sunscreen. Now, even if you are not someone who, you know, walks or you're under the sunlight too much, you still need to apply sunscreen every day. It is absolutely important, and that will slow down the aging process as well. So I just like applying this all over my face and neck, and I massage it into my skin until it is completely absorbed. I really like the combination of the Nutriderm moisturizer and the Ekte sunscreen. Now, both these products together make my skin look very healthy and glowy and radiant, almost like I'm wearing some kind of makeup. So I absolutely love the combination of these two products, and they work really well together. Now, just to give my lips some tint, I'm using this Nivea lip balm, and this gives your lips a very nice tint, but it is also extremely moisturizing. Now, while going to the gym, I don't want to wear something heavy like a liquid lipstick, so I opt for this, and this works really well. This also stays on your lips for quite some time. So basically, these are the steps I do for my skincare routine before I go to the gym. Now we'll move on to after I am back from the gym. Now, once I'm back from the gym, I definitely like to go in with some kind of mask, be it a sheet mask or a clay mask, anything. On this particular day, I was using the Biotique Pistachio face mask. I already have a review on this. Now, after I've worked out, while I'm in the gym, I usually take a wet wipe and I like to wipe off my face. So that's why whenever I come back home, I immediately go in for a mask. Now, this particular mask is quite affordable, but it works really well. And I've mentioned it in my previous video as well, that while you apply this, there is definitely a tingling sensation. You are going to feel it, but it is nothing too extreme, so you are not going to get any kind of rashes or any kind of redness after that. Now, the reason I like applying a mask after I come back from the gym is because while I'm working out, I'm constantly wiping my face off, I'm sweating, there's oil that is produced, and though I use a wet wipe, that is not going to be enough to clean out my pores, and I don't want any oil or dirt sitting in my pores, especially because after I finish working out, while I'm coming back, you know, there's dust, there's pollution. I don't want that to be sitting in my pores. So that's the reason whenever I come back from the gym, I like to go in with a mask so that my pores are clean, and you know, it is a way just to pamper my skin. I go for store-bought masks on days when I am not having certain ingredients for my DIYs, and those are the days that these masks come handy. That's why I say that it's important for you guys to have some kind of, you know, store-bought mask so that on days when you are feeling lazy, it's just easier. Now, on this particular day, this mask was tingling a little too much. I have no clue why. So usually after I've used the mask, I like to just jump in the shower and take like a shower. I do not wash my hair very often. I wash it once in 4 days and I like it that way. So I just like after I'm out of the shower, I like to like comb through my hair so that there are no knots. And once that is done, the next step that I like to do is go in for a toner. Now, there are a lot of toners in the market. My absolute favorites are the ones that come in a spray bottle. This is the Good Vibes Cucumber Glow Toner. It tones your skin, it maintains the pH balance of your skin, but it also gives you that very nice, healthy looking radiant glow. So I absolutely love it. I was obsessed with their Rose Glow Toner as well. And now I've moved on to the cucumber one because the weather is getting a little warmer. Now I let the toner dry on my face and immediately you'll see how glowy and radiant my skin looks. So the next step would be an under eye cream. I'm using the Mama Earth Bye Bye Dark Circles Eye Cream. I've been using this religiously. It is very light in consistency. It does not feel heavy under your eyes and also sits really well under makeup. It keeps your eyes moisturized and feels a little tight. No matter whatever cream you like using, but make sure to use an under eye serum. After you are 25, it is very important, no matter how many DIYs you use, it is very important for you to use some kind of under eye serum so that it slows down the wrinkles, you do not get those fine lines, crow's feet, and your under eye area remains tight and firm. So make sure to use some kind of under eye serum. It is very important once you are in your 20s because it's always better to prevent wrinkles than to cure it. So make sure you do invest in any kind of under eye serum and use it religiously. I also forgot to mention that when I'm in the shower, I like using my DIY face wash. No matter what kind of face washes I use, I always go back to this because this is my best face wash. Next, for serum, I'm using the Purple Oil Control Serum with tea tree and papaya oil. Now, usually my daytime serum is rosehip oil. It is my all-time favorite. I love how it makes my skin look. But every time I am close to my periods, I like using the tea tree and papaya oil one because it helps control that extra production of sebum and I do not break out during my periods. Now, a lot of you will complain that I use different products and I keep changing my products or switching them up, but it is a simple logic. I just listen to my skin. I give my skin what it wants. So that's exactly what I do, and that's how I've been able to maintain a, you know, decent looking skin, because I do not do things, you know, unnecessarily. I do things that are required and things that my skin requires. So, you know, on normal days I like using rosehip oil. On days when I'm going to get my periods, I use the tea tree one so that I don't break out. And if I'm breaking out, I like to use certain different serums. So it's all about listening to your skin. This is how my skin looks close up after my skincare routine. I suggest that all of you all follow some kind of skincare routine. Now, whenever I have to apply makeup, then I go in with my Nutriderm moisturizer again. And that's it for my morning skincare routine, guys, before gym and after gym. I hope you guys liked today's video. I will leave all the links in the description box. I will meet you guys in my next video. Bye.